United States, South Vietnam would collapse overnight. Without the United States, the CETO alliance would collapse overnight. Without the United States, the CENTO alliance would collapse overnight. Without the United States, there would be no NATO, and gradually Europe would drift into neutralism and indifference. Without the effort of the United States and the Alliance for Progress, the communist advance onto the mainland of South America would long ago have taken place. So this country, which desires only to be free, which desires to be secure, which desires to live at peace for 18 years under three different administrations, has borne more than its share of the burden, has stood watch for more than its number of years. I don't think that we are fatigued or tired. We would like to live as we once lived, but history will not permit it. The communist balance of power is still strong. The balance of power is still on the side of freedom. We are still the keystone and the arch of freedom, and I think we will continue to do as we have done in our past, our duty, and the people of Texas will be in the lead. So I'm glad to come.